It was extremely, extremely stressful day for us yesterday, but one of also relation. Once the echelon formed, it was nice to be a part of it. There was a few seconds where we could sit back and enjoy it and say, we're in the front of the Tour de France in echelon. It doesn't happen so often. But then once we actually worked out that we had a long way to the finish and a lot of work in front of us, if you're on your own, it's tough. But as I said, once you had the team there, and you, particularly Alberto and the leader and Peter, we knew we were in a good shot for the stage and taking time on some of the main contenders. Today, it's going to be much the same. It's going to be pretty rough out there. The bunch is very, very tense. I think it more so than yesterday, because most of the bunch had a good lesson yesterday to be always near the front. There's going to be a lot of crashes. There's going to be a lot of hectic calls and a lot of risk taking. But that's the price you pay at the Tour de France.